Dozens of sewer cleaners die in Bangladesh every year. Sewer pipes are cleaned with bare hands, while they dive into the sewer without any protective equipment. Their salary is at least $10 a day. Despite the high death rate and low wages, Bangladeshis are forced to accept stinky jobs.